proudly from its stoic perch above the moor. I lived all my years in that ancient, rumor-shadowed manor, fattened by decadence and luxury. And yet I began to tire of conventional extravagance. Singular, unsettling tales suggested the mansion itself was a gateway to some fabulous and unnameable power. With relic and ritual, I bent every effort towards the excavation and recovery of those long-buried secrets, exhausting what remained of our family fortune on swarthy workmen and sturdy shovels. At last, in the salt-soaked crags beneath the lowest foundations, we unearthed that damnable portal of antediluvian evil. Our every step unsettled the ancient earth, but we were in a realm of death and madness. In the end, I alone fled laughing and wailing through those blackened arcades of antiquity, until consciousness failed me. You remember our venerable house, opulent and imperial. It is a festering abomination. I beg you, return home, claim your birthright, and deliver our family from the ravenous, clutching shadows of the darkest dungeon.
You will arrive along the old road. It winds with a troubling, serpent-like suggestion through the corrupted countryside, leading only, I fear, to ever more tenebrous places. There is a sickness in the ancient, pitted cobbles of the old road, and on its writhing path, you will face viciousness, violence, and perhaps other damnably transcendent terrors. So steel yourself, and remember there can be no bravery without madness. The old road will take you to hell, but in that gaping abyss, we will find our redemption. Brigands have run up these lanes. Keep to the side path. The hamlet is just ahead. Dispatch this thug in brutal fashion, that all may hear of your arrival.
as the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Leave nothing unchecked. There is much to be found in forgotten places. An ambush. Send these vermin a message. The rightful owner has returned, and their kind is no longer welcome. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. Is the weapon that cuts on its own. Welcome home, such as it is. This squalid hamlet, these corrupted lands, they are yours now, and you are bound to them. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Most will end up here, covered in the poisoned earth. Awaiting merciful oblivion. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Trinkets and charms gathered from all the forgotten corners of the earth. Madness and morbidity. Your work begins. Cost of preparedness, measured now in gold, later in blood. Packs laden with loot are often low on supplies. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Quickly the tide turns. executed with impunity. A death by inches. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Of war can be healed, but never hidden. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Great is the weapon that cuts on its own. Annihilated. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Curious is the trap maker's art, his efficacy unwitnessed by his own eyes. Without tools of iron, you must rely on flesh and indefatigable purpose. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Impressive haul, if you value such things. Thank you. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Fresh kegs, cards, and curtained rooms promise solace to the weary and broken alike. This man understands that adversity and existence are one and the same. The cobwebs have been dusted, the pews set straight. The abbey calls to the faithful. All manner of diversion and dalliance await those who cross the threshold with coin in hand. A man in a robe, claiming communion with the divine. Madness. Thank you. pace out the halls of your lineage once familiar. Now, Orin. Ancient traps lie in wait, unsprung and thirsting for blood. Executed with impunity. The slow death, unforeseen, unforgiving. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all.
Another one falls.
As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Fear and frailty finally claim their due. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Advantage. Give them no quarter. Back to the pit. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Gnawing hunger sets in, turning the body against itself, weakening the mind. the match is struck. A blazing star is born. Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage. Wealth beyond measure, awarded to the brave and the foolhardy alike. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. No force of will can overcome a failing body. Belong to us, and we will find whatever secrets they hold. In time, you will know the tragic extent of my failings. Elusive, evasive, persistent. Righteous traits for a rogue. Make no mistake, we will face ever greater threats. Our soldiers must be ready. The bellows blast once again. The forge stands ready to make weapons of war.
corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Another one falls. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Falls, a faint hope blossoms. As victories mount, so too will resistance. Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Give them no quarter. Promise of safety. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Thank you. slow death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving. Fear and frailty finally claim their due. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. In radiance, may we find victory.
impressive.
Slowly, gently, this is how a life is taken. Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud. Driving out corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. Trouble yourself not with the cost of this crusade. Its noble end affords you broad tolerance in your choice of means. The thrill of the hunt, the promise of payment.
Thank you.
these salt-soaked caverns are teeming with pelagic nightmares. They must be flushed out. To a killing blow. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Advantage. Give them no quarter. In Radiance, may we find victory. We'll be right back.
surges as the enemy crumbles. A decisive pummeling. Is broken. Maintain the offensive. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
executed with impunity. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Another mariner, another misfortune.
Thank you.
As victories mount, so too will resistance. Confluence of skill and purpose. Impressive. Decimated. Unforgiving.
the promise of safety. Be wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. At last, wholesome marine life can flourish. If indeed there is such a thing. Women and men, soldiers and outlaws, fools and corpses. All will find their way to us now that the road is clear. Word is traveling. Ambition is stirring in distant cities. We can use this. A sister of battle, pious and unrelenting. Barbaric rage and unrelenting savagery make for a powerful ally.